Hey guys, Coach Pro here. I am outside today because it is such a beautiful day outside. And so I wanted to do the video for our lesson today outside. I've got 5 dogs, but I put 4 of them inside. And I've got 1 out here still. So if you see Dash walking around, I just decided to let him out and just let him stay out here with us. Last week we went over the electric slide. This week we're going over the watermelon crawl. And we're not doing the watermelon crawl to the conventional or traditional watermelon crawl song. We're actually going to be using a more modern song that maybe would be more relevant for you guys and more familiar. So we're going to be doing the watermelon crawl dance to the song Say So. And Say So is, you know, obviously a very popular song that's used on TikTok. And I'm going to be teaching y'all a very basic watermelon crawl. So when you do this line dance, if you decide that you want to add a little bit more to it, maybe challenge yourself a little bit more, then you can add some more dance moves, maybe some of the dance moves that goes along with the song Say So on TikTok, or just make it your own and just make something up and with your hands and make it more personal that way. Just to review, remember on line dances, our first step is with our right foot. And whenever you're turning to face another wall, you're always turning left. Another thing to keep in mind for this lesson is that I'm actually going to be mirroring you guys. And so remember, I kind of touched on mirroring last week. Last week I taught y'all, I did the dance, the true directions of the dance, and I didn't mirror you guys. This week, I'm gonna mirror you guys. So if I step this way, you're gonna step this way. If I step forward with this foot, y'all are going to step forward with this foot. So hopefully that'll be easier to kind of catch on to the dance. And remember, there's 4 walls to most line dances. We have the first wall, second wall, third wall, fourth wall, and then back to the front. So front, side, back, side, and front. I'm going to go ahead and go through the dance in the direction of the 4 walls. And then I'll stop and I'll break down the dance into chunks to kind of make it easier for you guys to learn it. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and hit play. Went a little, hold on, let's do it again. Remember though, if you're in a line dance at a wedding on a dance floor somewhere, that you just kind of have to get back into it and just find where you messed up and just kind of get back into the dance, because there's going to be other people around you in lines and they're doing their own thing. You don't want to mess up the dance or mess up anybody else. So just try to catch it back up and get back into it. Okay, so let's go ahead and break down the dance. Whenever you start out, you're doing a toe heel movement. So it's just toe heel. And remember, I'm using my left foot, but y'all are using your right foot. And if I do my toe this way, you're doing your toe and your right foot this way, okay? So toe heel, cha cha cha. When you're cha cha cha, you're just kind of step, step, step. That's all it is, it's right in place. You're not moving anywhere, you're not moving forward or backwards, stay in place. So let's do that really quick again. So it's toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. That's all it is. Then you do them on the other side, left side. Toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. Okay? So five, six, let's put all that together. Five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. Toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. That's all that is. Let's do that one more time just to practice it. Again, five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. Toe, heel, cha, cha, cha. I hope y'all can see my feet. I can't tell. But make sure that's the toe, just putting your toe on the ground, heel, your heels on the ground. That's it. From here, you're doing a step and a kick. When you step, you're stepping with your right foot. So it's step, kick with your left, step, step together. Let's do that again. Step with your right, kick with your left, step together. Let's go ahead and just practice that one more time and we'll put all that together. So step with your right, kick with your left, step together. Let's go ahead and do that one more time, all the way, like all together. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Then you do another step, kick, step together. The exact same legs. Step, kick, step, together. So it's two motions alternating, and then you do the same motion, same leg. Okay, well, let me just make sure that y'all understand what I'm talking about. Five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Okay? From here, we're doing a grapevine, which, remember, we're stepping out with our right, so we're going to the right first. And with that, I think y'all should remember, with the electric slide, you're going, you go to do a step, grapevine, step, together, okay? So I'll go ahead and give you the verbal cues for it. So it's step, grapevine, step, together, after the kicks. Let's do that again. Step, grapevine, step, together. Remember from last week, a grapevine is just you're stepping out with that right foot. The left foot's going behind the right foot. Step out again and then together. Let's put all that all together. Five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Now to go back to our original spot, you're gonna do another step, grapevine, step, together. So, step, grapevine, step, together. Okay, let's do that again. Step, grapevine, step, together. Let's put all that together. All right, ready? Five, six, seven, eight, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Now, this next part is the beginning of our transitioning left. Okay, so when we turn to the next wall, when you're gonna when you come back from the second grapevine, you're gonna step up to your right, and you're actually almost sliding up to your right. So you step up to your right and slide that foot up, then step back down to your left and turn. So that's called a quarter turn, and that's used in many different ways of dance. Sometimes with the waltz. I'm not gonna go into the waltz today. But a quarter turn is when you're turning a quarter of a circle or a quarter of a square. So let's start out from that original spot and go up to the right again, and then back down to our left and turn as we do it. So let's go up to the right, down to the left and turn, okay? Let's go ahead and put all that together, okay? Y'all are doing great, I mean, I know you are. All right, ready? Five, six, seven, eight. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha, toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step up to your right, step down to your left and turn. Okay? Let's do that again. All together, let's practice that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step up to your right, step down to your left, and turn. Okay? All right, I'm going to go ahead and go through all four walls, and I'm going to be giving those verbal cues during the whole time I'm doing that. And from there, I'm going to go ahead and turn the music on, and we're going to go ahead and, oh, Dash, you're in the frame. We're going to go ahead and turn the music on after I do all four walls. And actually, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and do, I'll do four walls, and I'll be saying all the cues. And then I'll do it again, but I'm not going to be using the cues. So you can start kind of testing yourself. And feel free again to kind of pause, rewind, the video so that you can kind of get some practice in if I'm going too fast. I'm kind of just going through it because y'all have that ability. You can pause it, you can play it, replay it if you need to. Okay. All right, so I'm going to go through the four walls twice. For the first four walls, I will give you verbal cues. For the second four walls, I will not be giving you cues. Okay? All right, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step up to your right, step down to your left. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step, together. Step, kick, step, together. Step, grapevine, step, together. Step, grapevine, step together, step up to your right, step down to your left. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step together, step, kick, step together. Step, grapevine, step together, step, grapevine, step together. Step up to your right, step down to your left. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Toe, heel, cha-cha-cha. Step, kick, step together. Step, kick, step together. Step, grapevine, step together. Step, grapevine, step together. Step up to your right, step down to your left. I'm gonna keep going. Toe. Now we're ready for music. Okay. Remember, our first step is with our right foot, and our transitions are to the left. And if you mess up, you can stop it and go back, or you can just try to pick up where you messed up at. And I will give you cues. We'll do it again. We'll do four with cues, and then I'll start taking out those cues the more we go.
I'm not afraid to like this. Probably why I got him quiet on the set like this. Like it, love it, need it, bad. Take it, own it, steal it, fast. The boy stop playing. But you acting like you shy. Shut it, save it, keep it, push. Knowing you want all this woman. I can get you dry. All of them saying I have you with me. All of my saying you act committed. Really to anybody you had them pretty. Really to anybody you had them pretty.
Song, and I think it'd be kind of easy to incorporate some of those personal moves that you know how to do, especially the TikTok dance moves that I know you all know how to do because I've seen y'all do them. So make sure that you incorporate those dances into this dance because that'll make it a lot more challenging, I think. And be sure to notice that whenever I was dancing on beat, I was stepping on beat. So make sure that you're kind of stay on that beat that they set for you. All right. Well, I hope you'll have a good day today and hope y'all enjoyed. Bye.